Welcome everybody to Carole's art room. Tonight I'm gonna do a bloom. Surprise, surprise. I'm addicted to blooms. Well, I have a Persian rose, pink color. I have gold, my famous Rust-Oleum gold that I love. I have Carmen red. This is Amsterdam. These are all Amsterdam, except for the gold. And this is, actually, this isn't Amsterdam. This is a rose gold. This might be deco art. So we'll give it a try. Now, what should I put on the top? I'll put the rose gold on the top. Put the pink on the bottom because it's opaque. These are kind of Valentine colors. Should I do the gold or the red next? I'll do the red. I was thinking of doing the black, but maybe I'll wait and try this first, then the next one maybe I'll do black cell maker. Two metallics together. My white cell maker. That's a lot. All right, here we go. Whoa. Wow, those are pretty. I'm gonna let this settle in the middle. next time I might do the pink, gold, red, and then the rose gold. That might look really nice too. Ready. Oh, it's so shimmery. I just love that middle part. This is actually very cool looking, how the red, I don't mind this right now. Just almost looks like pretty petals around the outside. It's gonna dry so shiny. There, I think that's it. I think I've done it. How's that? Don't you love it? This technique comes out so cool every time. Please subscribe to Carole's Art Room. Come back soon. Hit the bell for notifications. Comment below, like, subscribe, and have a great day. Bye-bye. Hi, everybody. Well, here's my tile that I did with the gold on the top. It dried amazing. And I'm gonna see if I can show you the shine somehow. I can turn it there. Look at that. Look at the shine on that gold. It's beautiful. I love it. I love my gold. So pretty. It's very smooth. Dried awesome. There you go. Thanks for coming by and watching my videos. Have a great day. Bye-bye.